Happening today on Oahu, the city will be working on a curb ramp project at various locations across the island. Take a look at the map on your screen. Areas include Aiea, Salt Lake, Kalihi, downtown Honolulu, Makiki, Moilili, Manoa, Kahala, and Kailua. The work will start at 8:30 this morning and go till 3:30 this afternoon. The work is set to be finished by the end of July. Drivers should expect delays.